Coming up on CBS Religion and Culture.
What is America? Who are we? How could we have allowed this to happen?
This ideology let to run its course will result in murder. That's where it goes every time.
One of the most promising ways to push back on dangerous speech is more speech.
I am very proud to be an American Muslim because I see in the times of need, people will be there for you.